back.
One back.
Performance opens with music by George Bizet. Here is the intermezzo from Carmen. Dedicate its performance today to the 12 Texas A&M students who died in last week's bonfire tragedy. We extend our deepest sympathies to all Aggies, especially to the families of those injured and deceased. Our two institutions are great rivals, but more importantly, great friends who have the highest amount of respect for each other. May the Longhorn spirit and the spirit of Aggieland never die.
Ladies and gentlemen, today's halftime drill marks the final performance on Kyle Field by the senior cadets of the Fighting Texas Aggie Band, Class of 2000. Today, they join the rank and file of an endless legion of Texas Aggie bandsmen whose dignified footsteps, echoing brass, and thunderous cadences have filled this stadium through decades past. May each senior know that because of their dedication, self-discipline, and unity of spirit, that they were good enough and proud enough and tough enough to be called the noble men of Kyle. The Fightin' Texas Aggie Band, Class of 2000, wishes to dedicate their last Kyle Field performance to the 12 Aggies who were killed in the bonfire tragedy, to those injured, and to their classmates, families, and friends. And now, formed at the north end of Kyle Field, the nationally famous Fightin' Texas Aggie Band. Strategic Air Command March when Johnny comes marching home in their signature march, the Noble Men of Kyle. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the Texas Aggie Band will now form a silent traditional block T. We ask that you join us in this silent tribute.
Thank you.